evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm currently unemployed. I'm looking for a job. But I'd really like it if you guys could give it up for your first comic of the night, straight out of Houston, Texas, the very funny Harry Troller. Give it up for him.
Hey, everybody. How you doing on the art train? How you doing? Woo! So, God, it's been so hot this summer, right? It's been so hot. I was on the R train, and I saw a woman wearing two sweaters, and I was like, are you serious? You guys ever wonder at the subway station if the rats get grossed out by the people?
I'm pretty new to stand-up comedy, in case you know anything. I'm supposed to be in stand-up comedy these days, but I guess you could say I'm in training.
And like sometimes you stop at a stop and you're like, who lives here, right?
Yeah, so you know some people come on the train and then they ask for money and then they play music and stuff?
No, this is a fun fact about Canada. They have a fun name for the trains there. They call them Sub-A's.
If you really want to make some money, why don't you just sell your mandolin? Am I right? Just get rid of that thing.
Sub-A? Yeah, okay, thank you.
Mine, I was on eBay today. Mandolin is on sale for $400. $400 for a mandolin.
Sorry about that. I've been training.
You know how much peas cost? Peas are like $1.25. That's a high-end peas, man.
Where are you from?
Queens.
Man, tough car. I can't think of anything coming from Queens. Is anyone from somewhere else?
Hi, my name's Dan, and I'm very hungry.
It's like Jolly Green Giant peas.
I would just appreciate it if you guys could put your hands together for your next comic on the R train, right out of Houston, Texas, Harry Troller!
Middle of my set, really?
Alright.
And I was like, are you serious? Is they on?
Alright, so there's more people coming on. This is stand-up comedy. Hold on a second, I'm gonna move out of the way. Stand-up at night? It's alright? People walking late?
I'm Edward Scrubs.
I saw a guy walk on with a three-piece suit. I'm like, shouldn't you be wearing a track suit?
If they don't want you to stand near the train, why do they put the bumpy yellow stuff that massages your feet? Am I right? Yeah, she knows what I'm talking about.
Do you know if this train goes to Prince Street?
Do I look like a subway conductor?
No, we're on the subway car. Where's Jerry?
I'm a stand-up comedian lady, not a mayor board.
What do you think?
This is a pretty unprofessional environment. I'm not coming back to this car again.
This is a YouTube video stream.
If you guys say I'm in training. You guys like impressions?
Our train? Represent our train?
This is my impression of a subway conductor announcement. Ready? Good evening. It's not going to be running between 5 and 7 p.m. And you need to catch the
So, I just graduated college. And my friend asked me what I'm doing.
And
I said, I'm going to be a
really slow. I noticed you have a pack of dogs pulling the R train.
I'd really appreciate it if you gave it up for our next comic.
I'm like, did you train our horses pulling the train?
Train doesn't even go to 110th
Street. Whoa! Do I come on your car and interrupt your stand-up routine, buddy?
Gotta go with the horses.
Thanks for your time, though.
Thank you.
And I'll see you later.